Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of The Agent's Edge. My name is Ryan Palomini. Today we're going to talk about the lifetime income benefit rider inside an annuity. What is it? What does it do for your client? What does it mean? And how do you present it? And I think that this is something that really, I'm going to go back personally here, really messed me up earlier on because I could never understand what a lifetime income benefit rider was on an annuity when I didn't really understand this side of the world. And I gotta tell you, for me, it is one of the things that my clients love the most because it really helps them out in retirement. I want you to understand something. Only about 16% of the United States has a pension. What does that mean? That means that most people are gonna be reliant upon their 401ks, whatever retirement they have, 403b, 457, and Social Security. Right, 44% of single retirees count on Social Security for 90% of their income. Think about that for a second. What that tells me is that most people have an income problem in retirement. What I love about the lifetime income benefit rider on an annuity is it provides your clients a fixed income that they can never outlive. So think about this for a second. You have $200,000 in a 401k and you're going to take out $10,000 a year. You're gonna run out of money in 20 years. Here's the problem. You're gonna run out of money a lot faster. Why? Because you didn't take into consideration taxes coming out of there. This is the problem. This is why most people run out of money, because they don't plan for taxes, number one, but they don't have a way to guarantee themselves an income for life. That's what a pension does, right? A pension is, I have worked my whole life, I've paid into the pension system, and I'm gonna get an income from that company for the rest of my life. Now, unless you're in the federal world, the state employees sometimes get pensions, but that's really it. There's very few companies out there that offer pensions anymore. So your job as an advisor or an agent is to help your clients build their own private pension. And that's what a lifetime income benefit rider on an annuity does for your client. It takes a lump sum of money and it's an exchange for an income for life. So it allows that scenario where they maybe have a couple hundred thousand dollars and maybe they will run out of money in 15 years. It helps them avoid that scenario because they're able to take their money, make an exchange, get that income for the rest of their life. So some annuities have the income rider, some do not. So when you're choosing the right type of annuity for your client, if that's the best thing, let me be very clear here too. The annuity has to be the right thing for your client. An annuity is not right for everybody. So you have a fiduciary responsibility to do the right thing and choose the right products or services for your client. Now, if it happens to be where an annuity is the right fit for your client and you have gone through your fact-finding process and you find out that they are going to run out of money, you have an opportunity to do your job and put them in the great position by helping take some of their assets, put them into an annuity with an income rider attached to it. They're gonna get an income for the rest of their life. Now, a lot of the times what I've seen a lot of advisors and agents struggle with is how to explain it. Because if you look at, you know, an annuity illustration with an income rider, there's a lot of columns, there's a lot of moving parts, but I want to simplify this for you. So for those of you watching this, do me a favor. Take a piece of paper and draw a line right down the middle of the piece of paper. You have two different values. You have the account value, which is what they've put in, plus any internal growth. Then you have the income account value. Now this value, if you're doing an annuity for the purpose of income, becomes the most important value inside that account because that's where their lifetime income is going to derive from. The bigger you get that account, the bigger their monthly payout is going to be for the rest of their life. Now, they will never outlive that. That's a really important factor. The annuity is that exchange and that's the guarantee that they won't run out of money. So, a lot of times you'll hear things like a roll-up rate, or you'll hear things like the guaranteed interest rate. You have to be really careful when presenting these things to your clients, because if you're telling them that they're going to get a guaranteed 4% roll-up rate, That's on the income account value. That's typically not on the actual account value. Very different. The account value, if they die, is probably going to be less than their income account value, because a lot of times the bonuses will go onto the income. Now, sometimes it goes onto the overall account value, but some annuity companies have their bonuses go onto the income account value. So if you're going to talk about the guarantee, maybe it's 4%, maybe it's 7.2 simple interest, which I'll explain in a second. You know, those are going to be guaranteed, but they're going to the income account value. So you can't sit with a client and say, hey, by the way, you're getting 7% interest guaranteed on your annuity. That's not correct. Because if they die, the account value is not getting 7.2% guaranteed. It's on the income account value, okay? So whenever you look at an illustration, a lot of times what you're gonna see is that income account value is gonna be a lot higher than their account value, because again, that's where the majority of the interest is going. So when you're guaranteeing somebody, hey, if the market burns to the ground, you've got a fixed index annuity, you're not gonna lose any money. It's true, you're not gonna lose any money on the account value minus any fees or anything like that. But if the market goes down, they're not gonna lose any market. They have no downside market risk. The reason that the income account value is typically higher is because it's gonna grow at a higher interest rate than the internal indexes inside the annuity. So again, you have a piece of paper drawn, you have a line down the middle, account value over here, income account value over here. What I like to do when I'm presenting annuities, if it's the right thing for my client, is I like to show people guarantees. I'm not a big hypothetical guy. I know it could be better, but I want to show the worst case scenario. I want to say, this is what I can contractually tell you, that if you put in $250,000 into this annuity, when you turn into your income, it's going to pay you $1,000 a month for the rest of your life. That's what I can guarantee you. I can't guarantee you any of the rest of the movements in the annuity, because if the market burns to the ground, you're probably going to get 0% interest on the account value side. But on the income account value side, it's going to continuously keep growing by 4%, whatever the number is. Now, that's really important to explain, and it's your responsibility to make sure your client understands the difference between the income account value and the account value. The last thing you want is for your client to pass away and their family thinks that they're getting $500,000 when in reality the account value is only $400,000. You have to have, you know, from a transparency perspective, you got to make sure that you're breaking that down for them. Now, there are things that are called compound interest, and there's things that are simple interest. And I get that question a lot. What's the difference? Compound interest is exactly what it's saying it's going to do. It's going to compound 4% or 6%, whatever it is, every single year on the income account value. Simple interest is you're getting the same amount of interest every single year based upon where you started. So here's an example. If you put in $100,000 and the simple interest is 7.2%, they're going to get $7,200 in interest in the account value next year. And it's going to keep doing that, 7.2, 7.2. That's why if people have it in the annuity for 10 years, you hear the 7.2 as a doubler effect. And some companies will do it, some don't. But the majority of it, if it's 7.2 simple interest, will actually have a doubler effect. So if you put in $500,000 and you've got the doubler effect in 10 years, and they don't touch the money and they just let it sit in there and keep growing, after 10 years, that income account value could be worth upwards of $1 million. And that's where their income is going to derive from. So I think it's really important that as you become a student of the game and you really want to get into this side of the world, you have to become really good at simplifying this whole process. You know, I talk a lot about this in my coaching programs and in my Level Up Advisors Academy, and I give you real life examples of the way that I break it down, because allowing myself to really simplify the process has helped me become a top producer. And I give a lot of credit to that because, again, when I first started 12 years ago, I didn't even know what an annuity was. And this really kind of messed me up. And there was no way that I could ever explain this to a client. But over time, you know, developing my confidence, really understanding how things work, understanding the products, and seeing how others explain it and watching people do it allowed me to really develop a system to take the complexity out of it and bring it to your clients. That's what I want to help you do. I want to help you simplify the financial planning process to your clients so that as this becomes a piece of their retirement, all the other pieces will also fall into place. So again,
the lifetime income benefit rider can be such a big component to helping you protect the family, give them income for life. And the other thing too is they have these things called wellness riders. Sometimes they're well-being riders. Every company has their own wording for it. But what happens is if your client goes into a nursing home and they can't do two of the six ADLs, a lot of the times the annuity company will actually double their lifetime income for up to 3 to 5 years. So it's not a full replacement for long-term care, and it shouldn't be really sold as long-term care, but it could help if they go into a long-term care facility where if they're getting $1,000 a month, typically, normally, they'll get $2,000 a month for the specified period of time as long as they meet that that wellness rider or the well-being rider. So that could be another really good opportunity for you to show your client how not only will they get an income, but if, God forbid, they go into a nursing home, this could also help them if they can't do two of the six ADLs. So simplicity is key. When you're in the annuity business, keeping it simple is the key to success because a lot of people don't understand annuities. There's a lot of misconceptions out there about them. And I get it. I hear it all the time. I deal with the objections just like you do. The difference is take the complexity out of them. If you can do that, you will be able to take your annuity business to incredible heights. It's allowed me to do the same. Look, in 2021, doing over $10 million in annuities, I got there because I'm able to take the complexity out of it, and I want to help you do that too. So I hope this has been helpful for you. If you like this, hit the like button. Hey, hit the subscribe button. We got a lot more content like this coming down the pipeline. And if you did like this, leave a comment. Let us know how we can help you. We have a coaching program that I talk a lot about this and also my Level Up Advisors Academy. If you want to really learn how to build a $5 million a year business, become a part of the academy. I promise you can learn a lot. We'll see you on the next show. If you've ever wanted to learn how to write over $5 million a year in annuity volume, Level Up Advisors Academy was built for you. In this academy, we talk about things like how to do massive annuity production, assets under management, big whole life and IUL cases. Look, 5 years ago, before I built this product, I didn't even know how to spell the word annuity, but a simple system that I learned allowed me to write over $5 million a year in annuity production and now over $10 million a year. I took what I know, the system that I've built, and I put it into Level Up Advisors Academy for you to be able to have access to it 24/7 on demand. If you've ever wanted to take your business to the next level, this academy was built for you. Click the link below to get access today. Look forward to working with you in the future.